This is a workout work from the ground up. Get you back on your feet, intermediate level.
Okay, going into a bird dog. Hands down under the shoulders, knees under the hips, brace the abs, opposite arm and leg. Try to keep the hips in a straight line, push the thumb up as high as you can. Brace those abs again, check in. Leg of the dog. Four. Two, one, okay.
That is the bird dog, and the dog.
Going to the dead bug. Find your back, brace the abs, knees straight over the hips, hands like this, and the opposite, same as the bird dog. Keep your back pressed to the floor here, no movement. Bracing those abs like you're showing a mirror. Take your time with it. Make sure your leg doesn't go down all the way. You're going to be going down to the floor like this, just halfway. Mountain climbers. Push up position, press up position for some of us. You're going to bring the knee in and back to there. Put a bit of speed in there, whatever pace you want. Keeping the butt low. You can also do it with the foot tapping in the center, but either way, find a rhythm. Slight bend in the elbows. Swimmers, you're gonna go down your front, stretching out. Try to keep your hips on the floor. Raise the opposite knee and arm. Control, not speed. After the dead bug, we're going to do normal abs. So from here, feet flat down, brace. Hands on the head. You're going to tap the opposite knee, go back down. Each time, peel the shoulder off the floor. Slowly lower. Three. Two. And one. I'm going to do the ab twists now, same position as the other abs. So we'll reach for the ankle, so it's less height, more rotation. Each time coming back and switching hands. Still bracing here. Focus on the twisting. Four. Three. Two.
Gonna do all this twice around.
This is the 12 to six. Hands on the hips or in front of you, I like the hips. Knees soft. Tap down the foot in front, to the side, and back. We're only tapping with this leg. This is the support leg, okay? Not leaning over. Brace the abs, try to stay very upright. You'll feel this knee start to wobble, that's normal. Depending on the surface you're on, it's going to be easier or more difficult. This is a soft mat. It's a little bit soft for balance, but it's pretty good for today. Three, and back, two, and back. Okay, switch leg. This time, you can try either with a stop in the middle, at 3 or 9 o'clock, or go all in one, across the body. Try not to twist. Again, check in with the abs, make sure you're bracing, stay upright. Three. Two and one. Straight to side step now, down on your heels a little bit. Step, step, tapping the foot down, not much weight on there. have your arms anywhere here. Start pulling you forwards. Little tap. We'll do around about 30 seconds. Keeping that angle leaning forwards. If it hurts your back, stand a little taller. One, side steps. Reverse lunge this time. Arms come out. You're going to keep your weight over the front leg, alternating leg. And up, all the way to up. Good posture there. Down. When you do this, keep the tracking of the knee down the second toe. Four. Do around about 30 seconds of those. Hands across the body, feet about hip width apart, knees are soft. This time it's all about the hip hinge. Bracing, kind of a knee bend, like you're peering over a hole. Feel those hamstrings kicking at the very top. The glutes will squeeze. If you want to really get the bite, let's bring your feet slightly closer together. Squeeze glutes. Standing tall here. Take time again. Do 10, maybe 12, 15. Depends on your level. Keeping the pace. Slow. Three. Two. And one. Okay, side step to balance. So widen the leg. Tap the knee. Up the arm, pause at the top, control the way back down. Stretching up, and you'll stretch the abs too. Three, hold there. Four. Five. Six. We're going to move to eight right now. Seven. Eight. Down, switch side. It's all about the soft landings, and I'm wobbling myself. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Stretching up. Seven. Falling again. And eight. Softly down. Going to step forward, the single leg bounce. So it's going to be step forward, lift the knee, back. Simple stuff. Bracing here though. So I want you to lift the knee and pelvis. Step. Good. We get the hang of that. Step. Same as you did in the side steps. Bring your foot forwards. Simple. Now add the little stretch up as well. Reach up and come back down. Control your not speed. Three. The abs at the top. Two. And one. Back down. Switch leg. Pause at the top. Straight to this one. So eight. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Last one. Stretch right up. And eight, control down. We're gonna try a little balance now. So tapping this leg down, barely using it. It's an assistant for balancing. Tap the knee, arm up. So a little bend in the knee, hand at the hip. Less leg on this one. If you bring the arm down, once you're comfortable, you might want to do the hip. Knee or the ankle touch. Get the hang of that, bring the leg up, stretching up again. It's got three, tap down if you need to. Two, almost equal knee to hip bend, and one, switch leg. Tapping down, there goes the dog. Tap the knee to start with, get used to this. And down to your ankle. deployed there too, but keep them back. Not rambling too much. Five more. One. Two. Go for stability rather than strength here. So tap the foot down if you need to. That's two. Finish out some stretches now. Arms up, big breath in, tension. Breathing out, let the tension go. And again, arms up, find the height, bring the thumbs back, squeeze the shoulder blades. Maintain that posture. And final one, arms up to your heels a little bit, the weight there, the midfoot, and the whole foot. It's nice and straight. See you next time.